Erlebnis für die Teilnahme.
it's still coming out, that's what it is. About deep, but...
and return to the Lord your God. For gracious and merciful is he, slow to anger, rich in kindness, and relenting in punishment. Perhaps he will again relent and leave behind him a blessing, offerings and libations for the Lord your God. Blow the trumpet in Zion, proclaim a fast, call an assembly. Gather the people, notify the congregation. Assemble the elders, gather the children, and we implore you, in Christ's name, be reconciled to God. For our sakes, God made him who did not know sin to be sin, so that in him we might become the very holiness of God. As your fellow workers, we beg you not to receive the grace of God in vain. For he says, In an acceptable time, I have heard you. On the day of salvation, I have helped you. Now is the acceptable time. Now is the day of salvation. The word of the Lord.
Thank you. e così ben preparata dai frati francescani, la terra di San Francesco, il loro padre fondatore, e poi per rendere omaggio alla tomba di Pietro in questa sacrosanta basilica che è il segno di unità di tutti i credenti in Cristo. Vi ringrazio tanto a nome della Basilica e mio personale come canonico e maestro di cappella della Basilica, perché veramente l'esempio che avete dato di partecipazione viva e meravigliosa alla liturgia è senz'altro non solo uno scopo ma un mezzo per raggiungere quella perfezione che nella liturgia ci porta alla unione con Dio. Complimenti vivissimi e vi esorto e vi auguro che possiate continuare questo meraviglioso lavoro. Veramente.
La planta è più vicina, proietà col paramento.
Am I correct?
What?
He was 17 when he clocked.
No, not that young. Restaurants don't open till 7:30.
It is good, but she's pushy. Remember when he first became president, he just got in. She took an office right on the, on, what is it, the East Wing or the Oval Office, which the First Ladies always were on the other wing. She did that helpful.